Last week, I asked my cousin Kimmy to go on a family camping trip. She had never been camping before. Here's your sleeping bag and tent.
Thanks.
Let's make sure we have everything we need.
Okay. So we have tents, sleeping bags, flashlights, cooler, and pizza. Pizza? I'm starving. Can we eat that now?
Sorry, but it's empty.
Why are you bringing an empty pizza box camping?
We can use it to make food.
Is it a magic pizza box?
Not quite, but we're gonna turn it into an oven that works without electricity.
How?
Using something better than magic, solar power.
What do you mean?
Capturing the heat from the sun to cook food.
Awesome. What are we gonna make?
Well, I packed salad and fruit, but I thought it would be fun to have a special treat.
S'mores?
Yep.
Can we turn the box into an oven now and try it out?
That's the plan.
Yay.
Let's go inside. I made an oven like this at summer camp. I cut a flap in the lid of the pizza box. Now we cover the flap on the inside with aluminum foil.
What do we do with the plastic wrap?
We put a double layer over the opening of the box.
That allows the sunlight in?
Right.
And the foil reflects the sunlight, which heats up the box.
Right again. We put black paper on the bottom and rolled up newspaper on the sides to keep the heat inside.
Can we try this out now? Like I said, I'm starving.
Okay. Now let's take this outside.
How long will this take?
I'm not sure. It depends on how directly the sun shines on the oven. It could take 2 hours.
It's 12 o'clock. In 2 hours, it'll be 2 o'clock. That's a long time. Maybe while we're waiting, we can get another pizza box. You know, the kind that has pizza in it. It was worth the wait. Solar power is better than magic.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.